I'm not upset with y'all because I know you're mentally ill, which is why one day I'm going to open up a hospital